it's real easy to say you're a boss and have 3 or 4 or 5 jobs other than actually being a boss and having 2-3 businesses or having one business that you actually utilizing and maximizing to the max. You see what I'm saying? So people get it twisted when they say, oh, I'm a boss. But are you really a boss? Nah. A lot of people just want cash cows, you know what I mean? They want to go put a little work in and get a check out. They don't want to put no thinking involved. They don't want to do no real investment. They don't want to do no looking up and doing research. They just want to, you know, get that ATM money is what I call it. That's working. That's working for somebody, man. You know what I mean? You ain't going to never get nowhere with that ATM money. You got to get that investment money. You got to be able to invest your own time and realize what the system is all about.